Puck just rolled past him. There's a slap shot by Lindholm that's blocked. Rebound, Pastrnak dancing around. Dishes off Krejci. Gives it up and they score. And the Bruins have tied the game. It's going to be Saka on the business end.
In this slot, the Lightning have to play more man-on-man. Too many dangerous shots. Adam Hall talked about that from the slot area. Defense is a combination of zone and man-on-man. Some beautiful moves there by Pastrnak, and then Krejci's awareness, who pushes off and then gets a little bit of room, but Vasilevskiy comes out to confront him. And when the pass goes off to the side, Saka is ready for it right there, and he pulled the trigger right away. Makes the perfect shot. Vasi gets across and takes away the bottom part of the net, but Saka was able to back off there. Nobody was right on him.